And of all these stunts that I've explored, the one that terrifies me more than any of them is what's become known as the underwater escape. My wrists will be cuffed to the steering wheel. My neck will be chained and padlocked to the roof. Once that is done, the car will be filled with 4,500 liters of cold water. Then we begin.
This is crazy.
Oh my God, no way.
Jeez. Layers of waterproof tape are being added to help keep the water in and seal the doors against the pressure.
Go, water.
Oh, my God. My gosh.
Crazy.
Yeah.